y'all know me, still the same OG, but I've been low key, hated on by most of these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques, hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Hold please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cubes and D.O.C's, the Snoop D.O.G's, and a group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you strolled through in your hood, and when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely, all you niggas that said that I turn pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all, if y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in the blood of your way?
Yeah.
Just study your tape of N.W.A. One day, I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye.
You look and
strangled him off in the parking lot, but it's sparking eyes.
Talking about guns like I ain't got none. What you think, I sold them all? Cause I stay well off. Now all I get is hate mail all day saying Dre fell off. What, cause I've been in the lab with a pen in the pad trying to get this damn label off? I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque and fuck rap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in this habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was strapped with gas when you were cuddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
Who's next? Coming and stomping this hit from Bronson, in collaboration with Dre from Compton. I came to say a little something.
Hitman at your service. Highly intensive tongue talents making all nervous. Y'all faking, I'm 4'9 with my rhymes on purpose. Y'all hating, popped up with Dre, y'all nervous. Y'all waiting, anticipating my arrival. California survivalist, smash on any man rival.